judge.
I'm not overly convinced that, from a technical point of view, with that serve, it's kind of quite palm on, isn't it? Quite flat on contact. A slice, perhaps. Sort of lays that wrist back a little too much on contact. See where I'm coming from? I do see where you're coming from, but I think you're right. I think she hit it very far down. Whereas the best service motions are generally side on. So then she's not really getting the racket working up the back of the ball. It's more flat on, you've got less sort of movement going up the back. Two little thoughts. She's going to make to pay for those.
That one's going to give us podcasting 3 resets.
Asked to actually hit the winners, judge of bounce, especially on balls with no pace. That's quite a reaction from Red Banska. She's assessing 5-3 up.
Not finished
yet. Well, that's Casilda ahead, but just 5-4 now.